Welcome to Nomad Daily with Jay Crater.
I'm feeling a bit energized. I'm driving down the freeway, listening to different songs, and I'm feeling super challenged in my life, right at my edge, pushed hard. Driving home to head up a call, an accountability call, and then I've got an interview to do, and then actually a TV interview later, plus some podcast episodes to make. So I've got a full day, but I'm not feeling stressed about it. I heard Werner Erhard say once that when you really commit to something, there's a freedom that you can feel. And I've only felt it a few times. Usually I am stressed, but today I'm just feeling energized and ready to take it on and loving that I have it all to take on. I'm in the game. That's what we all want, isn't it? Just to be in the game. If we're in the game, at least we're playing. Nothing worse than sitting on the sidelines wondering what if.
For more information and bonus content, visit nomadj.com.